In this session, you'll learn how to move an iMovie project to Final Cut Pro. Now, this will be very advantageous in this current lockdown situation, where Apple are offering 90 days free trial in Final Cut. And this will give you the opportunity to give a good try of Final Cut, and you can use your already established iMovie projects. So what we'll be doing is moving to the File menu, and you can see that Send iMovie to Final Cut Pro is one of the commands. So what we've got here is the sample movie that we've created with the iMovie sessions to date. And with this, we can see that there's a title. In fact, there's two titles. We've got some music. We've also detached some audios to play over several clips. And we've got an input coming here showing Sydney's using the world maps in the background features that iMovie has here. So we're using one of these ones here. Here we have a clip that's been imported into iMovie. It's a transparent clip, so you're only seeing the words and the objects. The rest of the clip is transparent, as you can see in the background here. So that's all transparent, but you can see the clip here. And finally, we have some transitions that take us out at the end. So it's most of the things that you will be doing in iMovie, and we'll see how these all transfer to Final Cut. Our object is to go to the File menu. We'll select Send the movie to Final Cut. And then immediately, dependent on the speed of your computer, of course, it will come straight into Final Cut, and there we can see the iMovie library. This is the project itself, and now you can see it's opened up in the timeline, and we have the globe that we produced in iMovie. We have the text. We have the overlay object with the transparent background. Here is the music track, and here is the transition at the end. Now, should we want to change that transition, we could simply come to our transitions over here in Final Cut, and where it is a blur at the moment, we can change it to something else. So here we've now changed it to a different type of transition. The text itself, we can take that, we can come up to the text in here, and we can change that to the best winner. So as you can see, everything has been transferred in its entirety, and it's all modifiable. We could move this down to this position here if we wanted to. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe, pressing the bell so you'll be notified of further videos.